Cover your zone. Move with me, eyes forward. It's here somewhere. Burn it out.
Run!
What's happening to me?
They know you carry the infection. They might be using you to produce an antivirus. If we learn what it's doing, maybe I can find a way to help your biology reject it.
How?
Cut off its food supply.
If I'm gonna get Raglan to those bodies, I'm gonna need some armor.
Anyone see that? Make sure it's not...
Roger that. Strike request answered. Package en route now. Over.
Strike package is go. Repeat. Package is go.
Ready to engage. Let's get some.
Bodies are in a base in Harlem. Let's go.
If you can get me a couple of minutes with those corpses, I think I can get what you need.
Got here before us, Doc.
What is that?
Just ignore it. I'll deal with it.
This won't take long. Just give me some time.
They're coming!
Raglan. squeeze it out.
We need a host the parasite can infest. This host will produce antibodies. These antibodies are vital for your restoration, Alex. Take this syringe, locate the correct hunter by genetic type, and inject it. If you inject it and consume it, it should cure you.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
This aircraft has a DNA sensor array. I can reconfigure it to find the hunter I need.
Piloting a Grey Goose is a tough job. Swinging a 25,000-pound heli down to safe touchdown on 7th Avenue? Now that is another thing altogether. Lucky I'm just that damn good.
Winding up, Red Crown. Moving loud and fast, Al. Ghost Eye requesting clearance to begin target sweep, Red Crown. Over.
Cyclic, collective, rudder. Hey, I can fly this thing.
Works.